This is Central Avenue. This is the notoriously rough, bad section of road for the Rhode Island race. Now, when I heard Central Avenue was bad, I thought it was like a big major road, and you know, it was a rough sort of urban street. It's more of a country lane. It actually reminds me of the roads in England. You can see it's not really straight. And if you look closely up here, you can see all the red on the road. Yeah, that's potholes and stuff for cyclists to avoid. So it's going to be a little bit exciting coming through.